This UCSD-TV program is presented by University of California Television. Like what you learn? Visit our website or follow us on Facebook and Twitter to keep up with the latest programs.
I tell you, in this Haydn program, there are two set of works that are very unusual, because one is the clarinet trios. And then there's another instrument that in this program, the baritone, that went absolutely nowhere. It died. It became obsolete very quickly. And that wasn't even that popular in Haydn's time. But I think Haydn either liked the piece a lot, or one of his employers played the instrument, so he had to write numerous works for this particular instrument, baritone. And after I discovered this baritone instrument, I couldn't find anyone who could play it, and I couldn't find the instrument. You know, it's really rare. And I even asked some of the Haydn specialists or Baroque music specialists, where can I find a baritone? Nobody seemed to have any clue. So I'm very grateful to Shirley Hunt for having, you know, discovered this whereabouts of one particular instrument, and so she can play it. It's a wonderful instrument. I think the sonority is very unusual. It is a very beautiful instrument with, you know, an extra set of strings that you can pluck, and also it creates this extra resonance. I think the audience will have a great time discovering this ancient relic. So the genius of Haydn is not to be overlooked. I just feel bad that, yeah, there's no movie equivalent of Amadeus that portrays Haydn. You know, perhaps somebody will do a movie about Haydn one day and win a few Oscars, and then people say, oh yeah, Haydn was not bad after all.